Hello Aquarius, welcome to the channel, and this is going to be your weekly tarot reading, April 30th to May 6th, 2018. Four card spread, the first card that shows up the topic of the week, we have for you the Ten of Pentacles. The second card represents the core of the situation, this is going to be the Queen of Pentacles. Third card does represents the challenges that you need to overcome during this week, and that will be the Eight of the Eight of Wands, and the last one is the guidance that you will Tarot has for you. This will be the Star card. Kind of baffled here, guys, because the Eight of Wands does not really fit very well into this reading. So what will be the topic and the core of the situation is that someone is going to invest in you, either, well, it could be as well emotionally, but the whole reason of investment is that they, you and them in the same time are finding yourself into a very comfortable environment. That could be your mother, it could be your partner, it could be your mother-in-law as well, you know, your aunt or friend, etc., etc. The bottom line is that you can receive support from that person over here described by the Queen of Pentacles. Why? Because she most likely sees potential in you, and she most likely cannot see you struggling, you know, to unfold that potential, all right? And that's why she most likely, as I say most likely, because this could be as well a male, will offer you a hand in your fight or a struggle, if I may say it that way, to reach personal independence, to regain back the trust you do have in people in case you were hurt in the recent past. All right, and in overall, in general meaning, to feel yourself comfortable and to feel yourself deprived from a big troubles and a big issue. The Ten of Pentacles is one of the cards where one is finding themselves, not just feeling, but finding themselves surrounded with material comfort and material stability. And of course, this card doesn't mean wealth, but the very well means that at least during that week, you will be able to, without any problem, to face your expenses. All right, and if should you encounter a problem, you need to know that there is a person here willing to give you money without asking them in return, okay? So because they see that what happens with you, it's rather unfair, and they want to step in and to serve justice into the world for your behalf. So Aquarius, is what I can say from just these two cards, you have a very faithful supporter on your side that will lend you a helping hand, is going to give you a spine that you can rely on and establish, for example, private business, move from a different job, because this could play out in a sense that how can I place it? In the sense that you are not feeling very happy in your job, you leave your job here during that week, and this person here offers you a support for the time being you are searching for another job. And this is now where the Eight of Wands fits, all right? Because the Eight of Wands here as a challenge points to the new opportunities you are going to stray for, or rather like that there won't be that awesome opportunities during that week. But in the same time, guys, as I said, you can totally rely on the support on somebody around you. So in other words, if you are feeling unhappy in your relationship or in your career, you don't have to stay there, so you can dwell on the so-called comfort, you know, but instead you should make that decisive step, you know, to be much more better moving into the future, because we do have the Star card here as a guidance, and the star always points for new horizons in that particular case. Horizons that give you something to look forward to, horizons where your dream will become true, because obviously, you know, if you're finding yourself right now into an uncomfortable situation or uncomfortable position, either into your relationship and either into your career in the place you're working at, obviously your dream ain't gonna come true, and you have to do something about it. And it is good to do it that week, guys, because as I said, that week you're are going to have that support. Who knows what is going to happen next week, but it is very important, as I said, that week to work for your personal independence, even though you cannot see that you do have opportunities in front of you. And I said you cannot see. Now, should the opportunity exist, opportunities always exist, all right? The the bottom line is that, or the question is, do you have the mental clearance right now to foresee those opportunities and to take advantage of them? Because the Eight of Wands only come here saying that the opportunities will fly by and go with the flow in case they are not catched. All right, so you need to have that readiness as well to act upon newness that come into your life. But again, the bottom line of this reading, guys, is that you have to do something about yourself and something about your comfortable environment and stand for oneself, all right? Because you will have the support required in order to do so. And also, you know, this is going to be a continuous support. So with that being said, Aquarius, this was your tarot reading for the upcoming week, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.